So, you're the guy who saved one of our own? On behalf of our captain, Maxi, I welcome you aboard. But I'm gonna have to take that mirror from you till we hit land. Sound reasonable?
This is one thing I can't give you.
Why not? We're just gonna hold on to it. It ain't like it's payment for your ride or nothing.
This is a keepsake from my sister.
A keepsake, eh? You know, I don't know what I'd have done if it weren't for Maxi. Okay, fine. I like you. I'll go speak to Maxi for you. You're one of us now.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Oh.
Yeah.
It seems the captain has the trust of his crew.
You'll see why once you meet him. He ain't been back since he stepped on land. Probably got stuck at the bottom of a glass.
What the?
What? Ah!
Who do you think you are? You got some nerve thinking you can pick a fight with one of us. Hey, kill it, right? You're a passenger, so stand back.
No, I want to join in.
In that case, welcome to the crew. It's showtime! Fight!
Gotcha! See ya! See! It must be done!
Look out, Killick!